So Maria and Lupe, who, if you guys can see them right there, it's a different story. You know, Lupe is living with mom. And again, because of prices on Wi-Fi and technology, they couldn't afford it. So with the whole shutdown and everything, there was just, we had to figure out how we could connect with Lupe. So we started off by one of our staff went over to the house and they used the company cell phone hotspot to get her in. And then a couple months later, you know, the jetpack started coming out, and that's when we went ahead and loaned them the tablet and the jetpack. And now I could say that for Lupe, one of her favorite Zoom classes is karaoke, and she loves to sing to Lady Gaga Poker Face. There was even a day where we were there so happy with her. I see Lupe giving her sister high five. You know, we actually did a breakout room, and Lupe did a little Zumba lesson for some of the staff. And to be honest with you, it's just a blessing with the jetpack and the iPads. It's now reconnecting some of the participants, and we're gonna continue going. We have more to loan out. We have more to work for, and the successes just keep coming every single day. So again, Maria Cisneros and Maria Sanchez, thank you guys so much for coming out. We appreciate everything, and we're here to help you guys if you guys need anything, okay?